Oh, the boat's still okay. Wow, that's impressive.
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities up north. It's good people.
Thanks.
You fit in Oceanside, it's all women.
And thank you for everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of there without you. You found my brothers. You took care of Norma.
Promise me you'll learn from this. Remember what happened here.
Hmm. I will.
Good girl.
It'll be harder out there without Berto. I lean on you a bit more. It's not gonna be the same without him.
I've got you covered.
I got you covered, Pete. Don't worry.
I know I can count on you. I wanted to ask. When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened in there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out of it.
I almost didn't make it out. The place was burning to the ground and couldn't find anyone. I was just disoriented.
You're not telling me everything. Maybe you'd better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
That's a good point.
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them, I was able to walk away. Couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
I think it's time to stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family, before you can't anymore. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days.
You're right. It's time to go back.
At least they're all alive. Survival. No. You gonna miss me, man?
Come on.
You give me that look like I'm gonna miss you. They're never going to leave.
Your love drags me down,
like the clothes when you swim. Down, deeper down, like the roots of old trees.
Woohoo! Alright, guys, we finished Michonne.
My heart has no home.
There's all my choices, obviously. But, yeah, guys, so we finished Michonne, and, you know, it was pretty good. I wouldn't say it was, like, super amazing or anything, but I did like how it was kind of different and all that stuff. But, yeah, guys, so anyways, guys, thanks for joining me. If you want me to do any more Telltale games, Walking Dead, or whatever, just let me know. I do have all of them now, so... yeah. So anyways, guys, thanks for joining me, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye!